the English state based upon nothing but the colour of your skin. And the ridiculous open door policy of the Liberals on the other, which is working against our society in the sense that it cannot work. And it cannot work because, as we've seen, Angela Merkel, after inviting the whole world to Germany, realised that this policy can't work in Germany and is now demanding that the rest of the EU absorb the excess that Germany cannot absorb. As Christians, what we need to do is to offer
I'd
probably say, without being in detail, Japanese culture is just totally cohesive in itself. And I think that's probably it, because there's no outside influence apart from the Japanese culture. And I think that's a culture that's ingrained in.
Well, I was going to ask you, this is one statistic I throw around like quite consistently. I haven't found anything to kind of like debate. But in 1969, I believe, and this was in Denmark, they finally released or allowed or made legal like having the possession of pornography and whatever. And they saw a corresponding decline in sexual assault as well. Now, have we seen that in like in the UK at all? Anything that's corresponding to that?
Outside Parliament, outside
Another failure of liberalism has been that the prison system in the United Kingdom is collapsing, and it has been taken over by the prisoners. And it has been taken over by the prisoners because liberal society has washed their hands.
Not really with strangers.
Muslims are liars! Muslims are liars!
You see what happens if you don't get your way? This is about the children that never got disciplined by their parents.
But you're the false prophet!
You guys are better than
Last week, we had a bunch of
they go.
What's the meaning of the flash? Okay, so this is Barry Allen.
Imposing discipline on those prisons. Because it's those laws that are preventing us from smashing the drug gangs. It is those laws that are preventing us from smashing the Islamists who are using the prison systems as recruiting gangs.